Phyllis Pena spotted the man in her yard. She confronted him while waiting for police to arrive. Well, the 19-year-old tried to take off. Police caught up with him nearby, but he started running back towards the mom, and that's when she did that. She moved in and tackled him in the middle of the road and held him down until officers caught up.
Not very often that we have somebody that actually steps in and puts themselves in harm's way to assist in apprehending somebody.
And the cop, you know, fist bumped me and he was like, hey, so I heard Texans are looking for a new linebacker.
Well, she can laugh about it now, but watch her. She looks like a football player. Phyllis says at the time she just went into mom mode and she did what she had to do to protect her daughter.
And if people are wondering, she's talking about the Texans need a new defensive tackle. J.J. Watt, the Texans, just agreed to part ways. He was released today, so he's been there his whole career. So to see that and then saying, because, you know, J.J. Watt's leaving Houston, that's why she referenced that.
So it would have worked even if they weren't losing their person, but they actually
it would have worked either way.